The trick for ribs that's as easy as 1, 2, 3. Hey there, it's Bill West with BBQTricks.com. Actually, this trick is as easy as 3, 2, 1, really. The trick is to break down the low and slow cooking process into three real easy to remember segments, and then add in some time wrapped in foil. And it works for gas grills, works for charcoal, even in electric smokers. You start with a stable low and slow temperature on your grill, and then you prep the ribs. And we're talking pork ribs here with the rub of your choice. We like pulling the membrane off the back with a paper towel. We got a tip online for that. For our good grip, use that white paper towel. And we also trim it up St. Louis style here, kind of square it off. But keep those scraps. It's a pitmaster's snack for sure. At 225 for the long cook, you start with 3 hours of indirect heat right there on the grill. 3 hours at 225. This is where you're going to get all the smoke flavor. So you use some wood chips at this point. We like hickory or pecan for ribs. And then after those 3 hours, you use what they call the Texas crutch. You wrap the ribs in foil. The smoke should have pretty much done all the flavoring. It's not going to penetrate much more at this temperature. So no more wood chips are needed. Also, before wrapping, a lot of pitmasters will add a cup or so of tasty liquid. Apple juice is popular. Spray it. Try not to go too long or too hot on the second stage. So after the 2 hours, they should be pulling back off the bones. You know, like it's like little temperature gauges. They should be showing the end of the bone. It's basically braising the ribs. It's going to result in a fall off the bone kind of experience on these ribs. But try not to go too long or hot on this stage, because some of your guests will love that fall off the bone, but you don't want to go too far. Then you put it back on the grill naked to firm up the bark on the ribs for the one last hour. And when I say naked, the ribs are naked. Thank you. It's the 3-2-1 method for ribs. Works every time, and it's easy to remember. 3 hours, low and slow, smoke at 225 degrees, 2 hours wrapped in foil with a little tasty liquid, and one last hour naked to tighten things up. Appreciate you watching. Please subscribe. Please comment. If you got a better method, let us know. And for more tips, tricks, other fun stuff, www.barbecuetricks.com.